Welcome back to Talk of the Town. We are joined by our friends from TEDx Hilton Head Women. We have Rex Gale and we have Jane Jude. So good to have y'all with us today.
Good morning.
So tell us quickly, for anybody who might not know, we like listening to TED Talks, but tell us what TED is and TEDx Women Hilton Head.
Very quickly, TED started back in 1984. There was this confluence of technology, entertainment, and design, thus TED, T-E-D. TED Talks sort of grew from them. And TEDx Hilton Head is a locally organized TED event that we operate through a license from the TED organization. And it's all about ideas we're spreading. Ideas are the crux of everything we do. Yeah. Ideas are really the most important thing. And what we're doing is we're bringing to the island a number of different events. TEDx Hilton Head Women, that's coming up.
Yep.
TEDx Hilton Head, and then we'll be bringing in 2020 or 2021 TEDx Youth at Hilton Head, focused on youth.
It's just growing and growing. I mean, clearly it works, right?
This
is the fourth event, but this is in the second year, so it's really growing. Tell us a little bit about TEDx Women.
This is our second TEDx Women, and we've actually had to move to another larger venue because of the interest. We have speakers from all over the country, actually. We have an image consultant from Los Angeles, an African-American filmmaker from New York, talking about how she broke through the barriers of both race and gender.
Love it.
And then we have some great local speakers, too, all with ideas that'll make your mind expand if you come.
Yeah, absolutely. And there's a lot that goes to this. You don't just have somebody with a great story and a great idea get on the stage. You know, we were talking a little bit about the process that they go through, and you're the speaking coach.
I am one of the speaker coaches. Rex has a great organization in place. We had over 100 applications.
Wow.
for this event, and whittled them down, and then with the final speakers, we help them crystallize their idea, then build their talk backwards so that idea is spread as effectively as it can be. Then we work on their delivery so that it can be as engaging as anybody would like.
And it makes it, those TED Talks are so fun to listen to. And that finessing, I mean, there's really a process that goes to it. It's wonderful.
Rex is fond of saying it's different than any other talk that you give.
Right.
And every talk we actually professionally record, it's going to be posted to TED.com, so it will live in perpetuity out on the internet.
Sure.
So our ideas we're sharing not only with the audience that attends, but also with the world.
But it's really the kind of thing that when we have it right here, it's going to be at the Harbortown Clubhouse this year, December 7th.
Lovely venue.
Gorgeous venue, right? And it keeps growing and growing. So this is the second venue that you've had to
We've moved a couple of different places as it grew and grew. So it's great for the audiovisual perspective there, and lovely ballroom where we're going to have it, and stage and lunch and everything. So it'll be a great day. Starts at 8:30 and goes till 2 or 2:30. So there's lunch included. And not only do you get to have your mind expanded by those speakers, but you get to network with other local people who are similarly inclined.
Yeah, that's really nice to be able to nerd out with people and find people, you know, just sort of that like-minded. And do you get to meet the speakers and at the event and spend some time with them?
They're all there, and there's some networking time with them as well.
Oh, that's wonderful. So tell us a little bit more about the speakers. How many are you going to have? There were 100 applications.
Yes.
And you chose how many?
We chose 15.
15.
Out of 114 applications at the end of the day. 15 speakers. We have an entertainer as well that's going to be reciting some of her poetry.
Oh, wonderful.
We have ideas all the way from, you know, how do you get an idea across using stories in a very sort of uncomfortable situation. We have people talking about posture, why posture is so important. Local people
say the word, we sit up a little straighter, right?
And also we have people that are going to be talking about what's underneath the waves, that we're focused on the environment, focused on ecology. So it's really ideas that are really focused on what's important to people here in the Lowcountry.
Oh, that's nice.
One is how an introvert can become an effective leader, how different characteristics that might be viewed as disadvantages can actually be advantages if you use them well. So there's something for everybody.
Yeah. How to be happy in your job, in your career.
That's important. That's important. And there's been a whole sort of revolution, the quiet revolution of the introvert in the leadership role. It's really wonderful. Okay, so this event taking place December 7th, we can get tickets online?
That's right, Eventbrite. You can Google TEDx Hilton Head and it'll take you right to it. $72, a small investment for a mind-expanding
explosion.
Experience.
Yeah, yes. Absolutely. So wonderful. We're so glad to have you all with us. December 7th, TEDx Women Hilton Head.
See you all there.
Yeah,
see you there.
We'll be right back with more Talk of the Town.